गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट, आई एम देवेंद्र चतुर्वेदी, योर मैथ्स टीचर. एंड टुडे आई विल कवर द टॉपिक सब्ट्रैक्शन ऑफ डेसिमल. सो स्टूडेंट, एज यू नो, इन द प्रीवियस वीडियो आई हैव कवर्ड एडिशन ऑफ डेसिमल. द प्रोसेस विल रिमेन सेम, बट देर इज़ अ सब्ट्रैक्शन बिटवीन टू डेसिमल नंबर. सो लेट अस स्टार्ट विद एन एग्जाम्पल. So student, this is an example of subtraction of decimal number. Look here, 1.661 and subtract 0.8735. As you know, you have to convert like decimal. In this process, you have to check number of digit in decimal part. 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3. Put here 0. Now subtract. Here is a 0. 0 minus 5 does not exist. We take borrow from 1. 10 minus 5, this is 5. Here is 0. Again taking borrow from 6. 10 minus 3, that is 7. Here is 5. Again take borrow from 6, 15. 15 minus 7, that is 8. Here is 5, taking borrow from 1. 15 minus 8, that is 7. Point, here is 0. 0 is minus 0 is 0. So this is the answer of the subtraction of two decimal number, 0.7875. Process will remain same like addition. We should take another example. Another example is 200.1 minus 1.002. What will happen? Check. 200.1 and 1.002. Check writing, how will you arrange them? Put decimal under decimal. Whole number part will on left side and decimal part will on right side of the decimal. Convert into like decimal. Now subtract. 10 minus 2, that is 8. Here is 9. 9 minus 0, 9 is 0. 0 minus 0 is 0. Point. Here is 10 minus 1, 9. Here is 9. Here 1. 199.09. Right here. 199.098. Student, I hope you will understand this subtraction process of decimal. So student, take another example. 148.023 minus 12.3. Subtract 12.3 from 148.023. Again, note down 148.023 and 12.3. Put subtraction sign, two zeros under 2 and 3. Now subtract. 3 minus 0, that is 3. 2 minus 0, that is 2. Is 0, take borrow from it. 10 minus 3, that is 7. Point, it is 7. 7 minus 2, 5. And 4 minus 1, 3 and 1 of 1. 135.723. So student, we should take another example. 0.0632 0.0632 - 0.0302. Look here what happened. 0.0632 and 0.0302. Now subtract. This is an easy process. 2 - 2, that is 0. 3 of 3. 6 - 3, that is 3. And 0 of 0.0. Student, you will get OR. If you put in decimal part right side be 0, you can note down 0.033. This is also the correct answer, but you note down here 0.0330. Okay, we skip the 0 from right side after decimal place, but if you need it, you put 0. So student, I hope you will understand this process of subtraction of two decimal numbers. Addition and subtraction of two or more decimal number will help you to simplify the problem related to decimals, because the next topic is simplification. In that process, don't remember the how will you solve addition and subtraction of decimal number, then you will not able to solve simplification. In simplification of decimal number, there are two kind: addition and subtraction, mixing of addition and subtraction, as well as mixing of addition, subtraction, multiplication and division. After the addition and subtraction, the simplification is based on mixture of addition and subtraction. So I will introduce this process of simplification in my next video. Thank you.